We are distributing on your behalf the warm food and clean water to the flood affected people here, alhamdulillah. Please carry on your generosity. And we are going one house by one house because they couldn't manage to go to the even temporary shelter because it's already locked. So what we are doing, we are going door to door and counting how many people inside and giving them adequate number of food and water.